John, we gotta have a sit down. What the fuck did you marinate these steaks in? Because they're out of this world. You're killing me with it.
Is that not out? It's family secret.
Oh, come on, John. You can tell me that. I mean, honestly, boys, these are some of the best goddamn steaks I ever had in my life. Ever. John? Come on, John. I got a knife over here. So, what's the family secret recipe?
It's some ground garlic and a bit of soy.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
I thought you said it was a family secret.
It's a recipe.
No. No, you said to me, this is a family secret, and you gave it up to me. Boom. Like fucking that. You spill the family secret recipe today, you might spill a little something about me tomorrow, huh? Maybe. I don't know. It's possible.
I was just saying
that. You were just saying. Just saying gets people sent away. Just saying got me a 9-year stretch in Alcatraz, you understand me? So just saying can get you buried real fucking quick. I'm fucking with you, okay? I'm fucking with you. I don't care about the fucking recipe. I can care less about it, alright? The steaks were good as shit, alright? Honestly, I can care less. I'm just fucking with you. Look, let's make a toast. Alright, toast to big drug deals, big money, and family secret recipes.